Well, new this morning, police just released information surrounding a shooting in Kirkwood involving a teenager. It happened after 11 o'clock last night on Meacham Street. That's not far from the Walmart off of I-44. Now, officers found the 17-year-old at that location and immediately had to put on a tourniquet to stop the bleeding. He's in the hospital and we're told he's stable. No arrests have been made and no word on a suspect.